little video of the Swedish log torch to cook with. A little flame in there. Set it on top. Ready some hot water for coffee here right away. Cut our splitter with a chainsaw, and then we leave about, 4 inches at the bottom.